Hello guys, it is Leszek from Retro Cooking Channel. Today I'm going to show you how to cook very delicious soup. It is beetroot soup. It is Polish recipe. I was eating it quite often when I was child. And name of this is Barszcz Czerwony. So cut the vegetables. Three carrots, one small onion, one celery stick, one small leek, sweet, half of this, you could put whole vegetables, but when you cut this, the flavor from vegetables is going to the soup much better. Peel the beetroots. It's very important to use fresh beetroots for this recipe. And it's a good idea to use glass because your hand will be red. Half kilo of pork ribs. You can use chicken as well, or if you want to cook vegetable, just use vegetable stock. Vegetarian. Then will be vegetarian soup. Grate the beetroots. You can cut this very finely if you want, but in this way is much easier. Add to the pan. Add 1 to 2 tablespoons of vinegar, white vinegar or cider vinegar, what I'm using now. It gives the soup extra flavor and will be better color, more deep red color. 2 bay leaves, 2 chicken stalks or vegetable stock, if you want. I'm using cube, but if you have different natural stock, that means cooked stock, you can use this as well. Add water and cook for about 75 minutes on slow heat. After this time, mix 2 tablespoons of flour, about 100 grams of cream, double cream. Add to the soup and cook for another 15 minutes. This is optional ingredient. I will add name of this ingredient to the description. So add salt if necessary and enjoy. That's it. If you like this video, please consider subscribing. I'm adding new videos at least twice a week, sometimes every day. And if you have any suggestion or question, please leave me the comment. So thank you very much. Bye.